Next, we go to a pretrial hearing in Ann Arbor, Michigan. Jeremy Hsu, age 39, is charged with first-degree home invasion, car theft, identity theft, and possession of a controlled substance. The defendant arrives in a wheelchair after suffering a number of strokes over the years. That's Hsu's attorney, Walter White.
Any other motions or preliminary matters?
I would just restate my previous request that I be allowed to withdraw from the case.
Hsu's attorney just asked to be removed from the case.
Mr. Hsu and I have basically no communication. He prepares his own motions. He has asked me to file them. Sometimes I have, sometimes I have not. He's had a series of strokes. I mean, he's in a wheelchair.
Even though Hsu's in a wheelchair, not even his own attorney is sure about the severity of his condition.
I don't know what his physical health is, but I know that he's maybe not as strong as he used to be. And so I would just ask Your Honor to consider allowing me to withdraw so that he can get an attorney that he can work with.
I previously ruled on your motion to withdraw, and nothing has changed in interim, so I'll stand by that ruling.
I'd like to represent myself again, Your Honor.
That's right. If Hsu can't have his way, then he'll just represent himself.
Well, I would strongly urge you not to do that. Mr. White's been a criminal defense attorney for as long as I can remember.
That's your opinion. I don't buy your opinion.
But that's fine. You don't have to buy my opinion. But he is a lawyer, and you're not.
I'm a better lawyer than you.
That's your opinion as well. If you want to proceed and represent yourself, we can do that. Jury trial will be the 21st of January at 8:30.
I need time to go through pretrial motions.
January 21 at 8:30. Mr.
I haven't had no time to go through pretrial motions. What the f*** are you talking about, dude?
Sensing the escalating tension, two court officers step in behind Hsu in case things get physical.
Well, the case has been pending for quite a while. Mr. White has been representing you for quite a while. So
Mr. White hasn't filed nothing. He just asked to withdraw two different times. You keep denying it.
Well, that's the way it is, sir. So we'll see you on the 21st for jury trial.
It looks like Hsu's a little stronger than his attorney realized. Watch again, as Hsu easily steps out of the wheelchair to flip the table. The officers force Hsu back into the chair, but he's not going quietly.
Lift your feet up.
Hsu ultimately kept White as his attorney, and it's a good thing he did. White worked a deal where Hsu pled no contest to most of his charges and got a reduced sentence of 2.5 years in a county jail.
Thanks for being a fan of Court Cam. Subscribe to A&E to never miss a new video and catch full episodes on AETV.com.